Morton Lawrence, and he did a male chorus version of this in 2000, the year I was hired here. It's a setting of the text Omanium Mysterium. And to weave this into Miami history a little bit, Morton Lawrence's publisher is the Theodore Presser Foundation, the same foundation that built Presser Hall here at Miami University, and that's been around in Germany for a very long time. They published other famous composers like, say, Beethoven. And this Omanium Mysterium of Morton Lauritsen's is now the best-selling title that the Theodore Presser Foundation has ever published, including anything by Beethoven, and we're adding it to our repertoire. It's quite a wonderful piece. We're going to follow that with an arrangement of A Mighty Fortress Is Our God that was a favorite of alumni who sang, especially under Doc Schilling, the conductor who preceded Doc Wadler. And I understand that Doc Schilling's widow and children, Dorothy and her children, are here tonight. If they're out there somewhere, can they please stand and be recognized?